That was a really powerful image. It was a real powerful mix between brutality and super cute.
Psychological point of view, it really speaks to that level of anger, the level of rage, and that the perpetrator has, and moreover, the desire to take what was a complete person and pull them apart so that they can never be put back together again.
Head, legs, arms, head, legs, arms, head, legs, arms, head, legs, arms.